Hi, my name is Umar Qureshi and I love Valentine's Day. और इस साल मैं और भी excited हूँ because two of my favorite people, Jeneela D'Souza and Ritesh Deshmukh, शादी के बाद उनका पहला interview देने वाले हैं. So first I will talk to Jeneela and then I will talk to Ritesh because एक छोटा सा test करना है उनके साथ. देखिए, welcome Jeneela.
Thank you so much, Umar. Thank you.
What's your best fondest memory of him?
I think both of us having non-alcoholic champagne.
On a romantic date, where is Jeneela most likely to take you?
Wherever she is, there's romance.
One thing that she can't live without.
Me.
Phone.
You should have married the phone.
Wow, Ritesh, you're quite the Prince Charming, I must say.
Who makes up first after a fight?
Ritesh.
Right.
Why?
Because he's always wrong.
Shaadi ho chuki hai. Next step family.
What do you think?
Hey baby.
Jeneela, congratulations on your wedding.
Thank you.
Yeah, how does it feel to be married?
Well, it feels great. Obviously, it's in a bigger step in your life. But I think I've known Ritesh forever, and it's great that the most important thing is that you stay friends.
एक छोटा सा कंपैटिबिलिटी टेस्ट करेंगे आपका और रितेश का.
चलिए.
बिकॉज़ ये बॉलीवुड शादी है, बॉलीवुड शादी में कंपैटिबिलिटी बहुत जरूरी है. हाँ, तो आप कितना उन्हें जानती हैं और वो कितना आपको जानते हैं, तो ये मैं टेस्ट करूंगा. अभी देखते हैं कि आप उन्हें कितना जानती हैं.
ओके,
सो टू बिगिन विद, अगर आपकी कोई रोमांटिक डेट हुई तो वेयर इज रितेश मोस्ट लाइकली टू टेक यू?
आई थिंक ही जस्ट ड्राइव अराउंड.
व्हाट इज रितेश's फेवरेट फूड?
ही लव्स भिंडी, बटर चिकन आई थिंक.
या
आई डोंट नो, या बटर चिकन.
ओके. Ladies fingers and
lady fingers. Yeah.
What is the one material thing that makes him very happy?
His clothes. Yeah.
Ritesh ki all time favorite movie?
DDLJ.
DDLJ.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do think.
Yeah.
One thing Ritesh can't live without.
Air.
What's the most romantic thing Ritesh has done for you?
I'm not telling you, Omar.
No. I'm going to ask him in any case.
Ask him. Let's see what he finds romantic.
No. What do you think?
No, I think for us, you know, romance isn't the biggest thing ever. We, like, I think the sweetest moment was this year when we sat at New Year's at a coffee shop and just had coffee. That's all we did, both of us. Like, in the still, nobody at the coffee shop. Just Ritesh and me were there at 12. And then post 12, of course, the whole world came in. But it was just really nice to spend time with each other.
Yeah. Did you have coffee?
Yeah, we did.
After a fight, who makes up first?
Ritesh.
Ritesh.
Yeah.
One thing you hate about Ritesh?
Too busy. Mismanagement of time. Yeah.
Does he make enough time for you?
Yeah, he does. He makes time for everything, but it's just that at times you don't want to push him because he'd probably do town to Madailen to back to town to back to Bandra. Yeah. So, you know, yeah.
What's his favorite holiday destination?
He's someone who likes to see new places. So I would think New York is a place that he loves. But it's not his favorite holiday destination. Ritesh is someone who loves exploring places, so yeah.
And honeymoon, where will it be?
I don't know. Huh? That I'm not telling you.
Why?
Because it's not yet happened, so.
Yeah, but you must be planning something in your head.
Yeah, planning, but you know, it's really scary to talk about it.
Wherever you go, you'll go via New York, right?
Yeah. No, you never know.
What does he feel most handsome in?
He's someone who enjoys casuals a lot more, so I would guess casual.
Ritesh's favorite color?
Blue?
I think.
I don't know. No, okay. I don't know.
Okay, even I'll guess. Let me say, I think it's black. One bad habit that he has, annoying habit that you want to change?
I told you, no, his mismanagement of time.
What's your best, fondest memory of him?
I think both of us having non-alcoholic champagne.
So sweet, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just high on each other.
Yeah.
Sweet. Ritesh has a boyfriend, Ritesh has a husband. Which one do you prefer?
Boyfriend.
So that's your test for you.
Okay.
I'm going to now check with
Ritesh. I'm going to fail miserably, I know.
Okay. I'm going to ask him a few questions about you.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see what you know.
Yeah.
But you can't exchange notes with him on the way out.
Yeah, super. Yeah?
So Jeneela, that was great fun, but let's find out if you passed the test. We'll be right back after a short break with Ritesh in the second segment. One annoying habit she has that he would like to change.
Did I cry at the drop of a hat?
No. Something else?
There's some more things annoying about me.
Are you going to continue working, Jeneela?
Yeah.
I mean... Yeah.
are you going to continue working, Ritesh?
When this is my money, what do I do?
Hi, I'm Omar Qureshi. Welcome back from the break. Break से पहले हम लोग ने बात की थी जिनीला से, उनके साथ एक compatibility test किया था देखने के लिए कि वो compatible हैं कि नहीं रितेश के साथ. अब आई रितेश की बारी. Welcome रितेश.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's always a pleasure being here.
Okay.
Sitting and chatting with you.
Okay.
अब रहे सवालों के जवाब, उससे मैं डर रहा हूँ अभी.
आपसे हम पहले पूछेंगे कि आप कितना जानते हैं अपनी वाइफ के बारे में, न्यूली वेडेड वाइफ के बारे में.
चलो.
On a romantic date, where is Jinilia most likely to take you?
मुझे नहीं लगता मुझे कहीं लेके जाएगी. I think she is romantic, तो जहाँ पर है तो वही रोमांस होगा. तो मुझे ऐसा नहीं लगता कि she would specially take me anywhere.
रोमांस
वहीं पे शुरू. Wherever she is, there's romance.
What is Jinilia's favorite cuisine, her favorite food?
I think what her mom cooks for her. She loves that. She enjoys fish and she does enjoy Chinese also.
What is the one material thing that makes her very happy?
Actually, nothing at all. Nothing. I don't think anything materialistic will make her happy. Yeah. It's just time. I think if I give her time, she'll be happy with that.
What is her all-time favorite movie?
You know, she doesn't go by one particular film. तो मुझे लगता है कि कभी अगर कोई फिल्म इस फेज़ में अच्छी लगती तो फिर कोई फिल्म दूसरे फेज़ में अच्छी लगेगी. देखा जाए तो चार पांच फिल्में हैं, जैसे मैंने प्यार किया है, कल हो ना हो है, या दिलवाले दुल्हनिया है. तो ऐसे जो आइकॉनिक फिल्में हैं रोमांटिक, वो उन्हें बहुत पसंद है. पर हर वक्त वो बदलता रहता है.
वन थिंग दैट शी कांट लिव विदाउट
मी.
What's the most romantic thing that she's ever done for you?
The way I look at it, I think just being there for me, just giving me that strength and support, I think that is extremely romantic for me.
A chote mote fight ke baad, who makes up first?
Me.
Yeah?
Because I'm always wrong.
One thing you hate about Jinilia?
Her memory.
Yeah?
Yeah. She doesn't forget. And you know, as guys, you know, we after some time, हमें ऐसा लगता है कि कुछ देर बाद कुछ चीजें भूलनी चाहिए, पर औरतें कभी कुछ नहीं भूलती. कभी कुछ नहीं भूलती. खासकर जिन्हें तो तारीख वक्त 23 अप्रैल 2004 यू सेड दिस, डू यू रिमेम्बर? एंड आई एम लाइक, मैंने कल क्या बोला मुझे याद नहीं.
व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट हॉलिडे डेस्टिनेशन?
शी विल जस्ट लाइक टू बी होम.
एंड हनीमून लाइकली टू बी?
नथिंग इज प्लान्ड एज येट. सो
कम ऑन.
I'm telling you, I'm really, really telling you. Abhi tak pata nahi. I think it'll just be, we'll just choose a place and go.
What does she feel most beautiful in?
I find her very pretty in Indian.
Unka favorite color?
Yellow chhod ke baki kuch bhi pasand aata hai.
Achcha. One annoying habit that she has that you would like to change?
Like I told you, her memory.
Memory.
Yeah.
What is your fondest memory of her?
She has this amazing energy. Her happiness, so the kind of energy and vibration that she has, I just enjoy that, and that lights up the room, the mood of people around, and she's absolutely genuine with what she feels. So I think I don't have one particular fond memory of that point that was something extraordinary. I think it happens every other day, so it's really fun.
Jinilia as a wife or as a girlfriend?
It's just been a few days. So I just prefer Jinilia as a friend.
Nice. देखते हैं अभी आपके सवाल जवाब मैचअप होते हैं कि नहीं.
No.
Yeah. So we'll meet you right after this little break. We take a little break. Stay right there. Next step, family. Anything on the cards?
No, I think both of us love children. But whenever it has to happen, it'll happen. It's damn weird.
Hey, baby.
वेलकम बैक. आई एम उमर कुरैशी. हमने कंपैटिबिलिटी टेस्ट किया रितेश और जिनीला द न्यूली वेड्स के साथ. अब देखना है कि कितने कंपैटिबल हैं ये दोनों. नाउ वेलकम बैक गाइस. आर यू नर्वस?
नो, जस्ट वेटिंग.
आई एम वेरी नर्वस.
ओके, यू आर?
यस.
उसके बाद बेलन पड़ेगी सर.
बेलन.
फर्स्ट आई विल बिगिन विद यू जिनीला. रितेशस क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स. ऑन अ रोमांटिक डेट, वेयर इज जिनीला मोस्ट लाइकली टू टेक यू? आई आस्क्ड हिम.
होम.
Yeah, you got it right. You got it right.
What I said was, she would just, wherever it starts is fine. Right? It's not like the particular place that we take you to.
Then I asked him, what's your favorite cuisine?
Chinese.
And
the Trattoria pizza.
Okay, you got that half right, Ritesh. Huh? He said she likes Chinese and she likes mom's cooking.
Okay.
The best.
Yeah. Mom's cook.
What is the one material thing that makes her happy?
Shoes, probably.
Yeah. He said nothing material.
Nothing material.
If I give her time, she's happy about that.
Oh, newlyweds, I'm sure we are.
Yeah. Then I asked Ritesh, what is your all-time favorite movie?
See, I differ with every film, so it's very difficult for him to choose one film of mine. So it would be like, Maine Pyar Kiya, Qayamat Se Qayamat Tak, Didi LJ. That zone.
Nice, you got it right, man.
Yay. Getting there. Yeah.
And one thing that she can't live without.
Phone.
Nahi, he said me.
You should have married the phone.
You can't live without the phone. And whom would you like to talk on the phone?
Only you.
Okay, smart.
Not bad.
What's the most romantic thing he's ever done for you?
I'm not that romantic. What have I done for you? I'm not allowed to do half the things.
He said just being there for me.
Wow, Ritesh, you're quite the Prince Charming, I must say.
Who makes up first after a fight?
Ritesh.
Right.
Why?
Because he's always wrong.
That was bang on. One thing you hate about Janelia?
My memory.
Oof. What's her favorite holiday destination?
Home, yeah.
Wow, Ritesh. What does she feel most beautiful in? I asked him.
I didn't know what, but I said, what do I find her most beautiful in what I said?
White shirt. Yeah.
Okay.
No?
I got that wrong.
Yeah, wrong. That? He said Indian dress.
Oh, really? You've always said white shirt.
Oh.
White shirt?
I lied to you.
Doesn't matter. You're doing well. You're doing good still.
I was going to say, okay. Wear mic though.
Then I asked him, what's your favorite color?
I'm a color person. The only color I don't like is yellow.
I know. I wore that. He said that also.
Yeah.
So see, he got it right.
I got it right.
One annoying habit she has that he would like to change.
That I cry at the drop of a hat? No?
No. Something else?
Is there some more things annoying about me?
Some habit of yours.
Her memory.
No, you helped her.
I know. I was just saying.
Yeah.
Get it out.
Memory. Again.
He's saying I hate her memory. What's your fondest memory of her? I asked him. What do you think he answered?
No, I don't know. What is your fondest memory?
I mean, quite clear. I said there's not one particular fond memory. I think it's just that the energy and everything, so it becomes special, and that's every alternate day.
He said the happiness she brings to a place. The positive
that's
energy.
That's really sweet.
Yeah. And finally, I asked him, Janelia as a wife or as a girlfriend?
Girlfriend.
Close. He said as a friend.
Yeah, as a friend.
I just like her being there.
Yeah.
Well done, Ritesh.
Proud of you, Ritesh. I've done so well.
I've done terrible. Well done.
Now, Yeah.
I asked her, on a romantic date, where is Ritesh most likely to take you?
I'll just drive around.
Oh, wow.
Is it not bad?
Not bad. Then I asked her, what's your favorite cuisine?
I enjoy Indian food.
Ye thoda galat ho gaya.
What do you say?
She said you like ladies' fingers.
Bindi.
But bindi is...
I mean, you said cuisine, so I was just wondering.
Yeah, and butter chicken.
Yes, that's Indian food.
Yeah, that's
half,
Indian
half
food.
So, thoda bahut. Not bad. Then I asked her, what's the one material thing that makes Ritesh very happy?
Nothing in particular. I mean, I really don't...
I said nothing in particular.
You one began with that, but...
Yeah. But, I don't know, probably a watcher.
Wrong answer.
What is it?
I said you're anal about your clothes and you did
She said your clothes.
Clothes, probably, yeah.
Then I asked Janelia what is Ritesh's all-time favorite movie.
Dilwale Dulhaniya.
Right answer.
Changed my life.
Yeah.
One thing that Ritesh can't live without, I asked her.
Phone, air.
Right. Then I asked her, what's the most romantic thing he's ever done for you?
The way we are, we just try to find little things that we do. It's not like overtly one event that we find extremely romantic and putting in, you know, a lot
both
of effort.
That's what she said partially.
So eventually it's almost like probably going out for a drive or watching a movie.
She said all that, but she said that recently on New Year's Eve, we just spent time at a coffee shop, just talking all night.
How could I not get that one?
Yeah. Then I asked her, who makes up after a fight first?
Milord, it's me.
Why?
Huh? Milord, kyunki main galat hoon.
Then I asked her, what is the one thing you hate about Ritesh?
I think the fact that I'm too busy. The fact that probably
yes. Right answer.
Yeah.
Right answer.
I'm getting
well it. Done. Then I asked her, what's your favorite holiday destination?
New York.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Because I said Ritesh loves to discover places, so it's not like one, but I think one place that he loves is New York.
And I asked her, what does he feel most handsome in?
Just a jeans and a t-shirt.
Right. Casuals and jeans, and she said that. What's his favorite color, I asked?
I love blue.
Right. So you don't know him. He said black.
Blue.
I was hoping that you were not the right person.
I don't want to know him better than you,
I was hoping he didn't say black, though.
Yeah.
But Omar, between you and me.
Then I asked her, what's one annoying habit of his that you would like to change?
To make sure that I don't keep myself overtly busy, don't overcommit to other things.
Yes.
Be free.
She said his mismanagement of time.
Yeah, she said.
Then I asked her, what's your fondest memory of him?
You know, there would be various things that she finds probably sweet, cute, fond, whatever that words that you're using. Probably something as simple as having a cup of coffee at a
coffee shop.
Close but not right.
Huh. What is it?
She said, even she forgot.
Yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, having non-alcoholic champagne.
Yeah,
non-alcoholic
champagne. Then I asked her, finally, Ritesh as a husband or Ritesh as a boyfriend?
I think boyfriend.
Yeah.
She said that.
Yeah.
The boyfriend. Amazing. You guys are very compatible.
Not bad, huh? We tried our best.
Yeah, Jodi sada bani rahe.
Yes.
God bless. Congratulations, guys. You know each other really well.
Thank you.
But she knows you a little better than you know her.
Really?
Yeah.
Well done. Yeah, she does.
So you got 8 points, and 8.5 points, and she got 10.5 points.
Wow.
So she knows you a little better. Well done. But both of you very, very compatible.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah. And all the best forever.
Thank you.
But before we end, a few more questions.
Okay.
One question to both of you is, why did you keep it a secret for so long that you guys are dating and you guys are in love with each other? And finally, only when you were getting married, aap log ne duniya ko bataya?
No, I don't think we went to say it also. We just started being comfortable in a space where we knew the relationship was going to a different level. And I think as individuals, we're both very private people, and we like that about each other and about our relationship as well.
I mean, hats off to all those people who take their relationship outside, acknowledge it, give that kind of dignity to the relationship, which I think is fantastic. It's really, really great. But I think keeping it private and giving your relationship that privacy is the way we thought we were giving it dignity.
Yeah. Are you going to continue working, Janilia?
Yeah.
How will it go?
Are you going to continue working, Ritesh?
When you earn this, what will I earn?
Priorities will be different, of course, but yeah.
Acha, shaadi ho chuki hai. Next step, family. Anything on the cards?
No, I think both of us love children, but whenever it has to happen, it'll happen. It's damn weird.
What's so weird here?
Yeah, suddenly talking about a family and all.
It's so cute.
What do you think?
Hey, baby. So, Janilia and Ritesh, happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you. Wish you the same.
It was fabulous spending Valentine's with you. So, I believe you got a special little token of Valentine for Janilia, and you got something for him.
I got that for you.
Oh, that's how sweet. Heart.
But not this much. It's just like clear and clean and has Ritesh written all over.
Oh,
take out there.
Oh,
happy Valentine's Day.
Now let's go for a
Valentine's Day.
How cute. It's a nice, fluffy heart. Thank you and happy Valentine's Day to all of you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Such a great time chatting.